We got the chickens too. We need fences. And we're gonna go plant some more seeds. Next one, let's go back to base and repair. Yeah, Arda, we'll take a look at those and try to get the names a little bit better. Yeah, we should be able to. That one. any of these. Got literally one of those. We got cactus. So we've now planted all of our seeds. Some we don't have a lot of. That's okay. Is there anything else that I'm missing? These are all trees. Trees, 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 trees. This is a lighting source, so it's not really a seed. Same thing with this. Let's see how our horsies are doing. And I want to check and see. Let's see how our horsies got any grass. And I want to check and see. Got any grass. No, nothing yet. So we got some grass. Not a lot. It's gonna be the best move for us, right? I know we still need some more. Well, there's still more skills we need to pick up. Give them time to marinate. Need a lot more grass. You know what? I'll do the grass and stuff like that. Collecting grass and stuff like that off camera so you guys don't have to see that stuff. Let's head down. I'm gonna go south. And these don't change, right? This is still going to be a money one. Yeah, I know you were playing Kingdoms and Castles, which looks, the new update looks good. What's missing of it? Forgot to plant blood mushrooms. Do you have other people on your in your game? Because you're not going to be able to send it anywhere unless you have people in your game. And you can only get that by doing, you have to have islands. So you have to have AI and you have to have them on islands. And then you'll be able to trade with the AI. Which I'm assuming you don't have AI? Gotta have the AI. Well, if you want the trade part, then yeah, unfortunately you're gonna have to restart. But you know, if trade's not that important to you, because you're still gonna get the trade ship, right? That doesn't change. And if you remember, if you add AI, they can and. A lot of times will attack you. And if you remember, if you add AI, they can and a lot of times will attack you. You know, so just I don't have my, be plenty of what? On a game like that, I mean, you're always bound to make mistakes. But if you're that far along, I mean, you must have a good colony. Or at least a stable colony.
Yeah, so your colony has got to be stable. I mean, not finding any silver. There's another infested queen. You know what? We're gonna go see if we can't find someone on a different floor. This floor is not giving up silver. Do I need more parasaur seeds? Yeah, I got 10 more parasaur seeds. That's a bonus. More seeds is a good thing. Let me go where I was mining stone and see if there's we got anything there. Say one of the places I was mining stone. Just kidding. Here. There's a lot of. Serious entrances. We'll take that right off the bat. Unless we still don't have a whole lot of silver. We're still gonna need silver to get down to the next level. I understand, there's a lot of you. Came over to see what we got going on. Skills. Skills, Ryan. That's what we want. Oh, it looks like there's a fire in the woods. Well, that's just a torch. I forgot to plant. I forgot to blood mushrooms. So we're gonna need to do that. I think mushrooms are one of those things that they're their own seed. Deal with this, and then and while we're here, we're going to remember that we need to prepare. So, let us go some things away, and then we got two more silver ore. Actually not be enough fences. This is the green cell. Should be this one. This one. I think I have more blood mushrooms sitting. Regarding what? I wasn't aware that math needed upgrading.